Yo HR gang, what's good? It's your boy Hayden coming back at you guys again with another reaction. And today we got a new song for you guys that came out a couple days ago. So people have asked me in the comments to react to Pablo, and the song's called La Luna or La Lana. I think it's La Luna. The official music video, and apparently it's rap, so I'm excited. And he's from SB19, I think. So yeah, I'm pretty gassed to see what's gonna happen with this. So before we get started with this video, you guys know the usual. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, yeah? All right, so without further ado, guys, we're not gonna chat for too long. We're gonna get straight into this video. Let's go. Okay. So it looks kind of dark and mysterious right now. La Luna. Here we go. Let's see what he's gonna talk about.
Anong ingay yun? San nanggaling yun? Sa tagal na kakulong bilang araw ng panahon. Teka, got my shackles on. That means I am home. Got no room for visitors. It'd be best if y'all leave me alone. Hey, go away. I'd be rude if I ask you to stay. Cause I'm gonna pray.
Okay, so I love the theatrics. I love it's giving like thriller horror vibes. I'm loving that so far. He's basically talking about he's in the shackles in his home. Like, that's how you know he's at home. So it's kind of, I like that. I like the fact that it's kind of, you know, it kind of looks like he's in a horror movie as well. In a horror thriller movie as well. So yeah, this looks so good. This looks good so far. Let's see where else it goes.
Before I try to eat my prey, you know what they say. Who cares what they say? Don't
hey. I love that alter ego back and forth as well. That's good. It kind of reminds me of when Nicki Minaj had, you know, Nicki, and then there was Roman as well. So I like that kind of back and forth sort of thing. That's a good vibe. I like that. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I think this is good versus evil. This is good versus evil. This is good versus evil. That's the vibe I'm getting. That's the vibe I'm getting. Good versus evil. Yeah, I love that line where it's like, I can't hide anymore, the red curtains are open. So it's like, kind of like a big reveal. So, is this his first song? Let me know in the comment section below. Is this his first song as a solo? Because he's making it known that he's not here to play. He's making it known that he's not here to play. So, yeah. And this is, what a great intro, to be honest. What a great intro. I love the switch of the flow as well. I love the switch of the flow. This is crazy. And I like the way how he said respect can't be bought, basically. Respect can't get you money. So he's basically saying respect can't be bought. You're gonna respect me, respect me. Yeah? I don't need to fake anything. Just respect who I am as an artist. Say no more, Pablo. Say no more, brother.
Naglakbay ng mag-isa. Mga paniniwala ko'y di nabasag ng iba. Di kailanman kailangan ng maraming kaibigan na. Sa kalagitnaan ng digmaan ay nawawala. At kung kailangan wala sila, yan ay di problema.
Yeah.
Kaya at matagal naging
I love that. So he's basically saying that he doesn't need a lot of friends, you know. He's been fighting his whole life by himself anyway, or most of the time with a few people around him. So I get that, I get that. And that's what happens in life as well. We think we have friends for life and we don't. It's so eye-opening. It's scary, but it's real. And I like that. He's being real. I like that. That's really dope. Yeah. Hey. Okay. Woo. This is hard. Oh, Pablo said, you guys aren't ready for me. So the good version of him is now locked away forever. And the evil guy's got the... That is sick. And the evil guy's got the keys. The evil version of him has got the keys. That is crazy. Because literally, this is what happens in life as well. Like, literally, sometimes, as an artist as well, you really want to do, like, the whole, oh, yeah, I'm just going to do my thing and kind of just step back and just, you know, just move out of everyone's way so they can be happy and stuff like that. But this inner beast is saying, nah, this is who you are. This is what you do. This is how you do it. I'm not being in a place where people have to like me and stuff like that. I want to enjoy what I'm doing, make sure I live my truth and still kill it out there and kill everyone that really literally tries to stand in the way. So this message is really good at the same time. And again, I love the theatrics. I love it. It's dope. I love the whole, that scene as well when it comes to like the moon. Like the end of, because that means it's coming tonight, innit? So it kind of means that the Pablo has come, that in the Pablo in black has come out to play, basically. Like, you know how, you know, werewolves come out at night and all that sort of stuff, that story, like. So for this situation, we literally see Pablo, like, you know, appearing outside at night, making sure the good version of him is locked away, because now they have the evil version. So this is Matt. Shout out to Pablo. Shout out to Pablo for an amazing music video, an amazing storyline. And the music video is proper eye-catching as well. So shout out to Pablo. I salute you, brother. Keep doing what you're doing. This is a vibe. I liked it. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below, because I love the story. But yeah, make sure you guys send me more requests, please. Send me more requests, man, so I can react to it. And, you know, all that good stuff, all right? So thank you guys again. It's your boy Hayden. I appreciate you guys so much. And I'm signing out.